Hi, I'm Dr. Helene Gayle, and you've got International Women's Day. When I heard one of the leaders of the worldwide campaign that led to the eradication of smallpox, I was inspired, I was awed, and I was committed to a career in public health. I went on to spend 20 years at the Centers for Disease Control, and then from there to the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, and then from there to CARE. My work with CARE puts a particular emphasis on working with girls and women who bear the greatest brunt of poverty, but are also the ones who can bring the greatest long-lasting change to communities. What happens when you empower a girl or woman is that you create positive ripples that catalyze change within communities. The study that we did in Bangladesh showed that women who were given training around empowerment actually changed, and they were able to make decisions about food choices. They were able to move about the community more freely so that they could actually make purchases that favored proper nutrition in their children. Today on International Women's Day, it's important for all of us to remember that people around the world depend on us. So find out how you can help to urge our policymakers to continue to make a difference and be generous.